What's up, you guys? It's me, Kiki Solano, welcoming you to BYUSN right now. Count them up. We've got 1, 2, 3 of the fastest times currently in the world, and we've got a 3-game win streak. A lot of good stuff. Let's go. Number one, BYU men's volleyball took down Pepperdine twice this weekend, sweeping them on Friday and winning 3-1 on Saturday. That moves our Cougs to 3-1 on the season. In our Cougs' third straight win, Gabby Garcia Fernandez led our guys with 16 kills, hitting 345, and had 3 aces. All right, hold on. I feel like I just said 3 a lot. 3 aces, won 3 sets on a 3-game win streak. I feel like 3 was their lucky number this weekend. But the dubs this weekend didn't just come from men's volleyball. BYU women's hoops beat St. Mary's 79-61 in Moraga. Lauren Gustin got herself another double-double with 16 points and 12 rebounds. That's her 10th double-double of the season. So double-digit double-doubles. But the Gales had double the trouble because Paisley Johnson-Harding put up a season high of 28 points. That's some of the best stats from these best friends. Only the best from the best.
We the best.
But let's get to number 11, BYU Gymnastics, who put up their best score of the season with a 197.075 to get the dub over number 18, SUU. The night was full of high scores for the girls, with new team season highs on floor, bars, and vault. Oh, and some individual career high scores for 4 of our Cougs. The girls pulled out their 10th highest team all-around score in all of program history. Sorry, SUU. BYU didn't come to play.
It's not called gymnastics.
On to track and field. Our number 6 men's team absolutely dominated in the 5,000 meter, getting the 1st, 2nd, and 3rd fastest time in the world this year with sub-1330 times. That inspired this tweet. So, Alexa. I'm on top of the world. But let's not forget about number 8 women's track and field, because after what they did in the 3,000 meter, well, they deserve a lot of praise. Taking the 1st and 2nd fastest time in the NCAA this season, our Cougs make it look like breaking records is easy. But seriously, it's not. So big congrats to them. All right, that was a lot of good stuff from the weekend, and I don't want to bring us down, but number 7, BYU women's soccer did fall to number 3, UCLA on Friday. And not to bring us down even more, but the girls stayed in California and did fall to number 6, USC today.
Why are you crying?
But I have full faith that they'll bounce back. Now bringing it back to the weekend, because while I hope you enjoyed a whole lot of BYU dubs, I also hope you enjoyed your Valentine's Day. I know that when I saw our BYU Sports Valentine cards, well, I did.
Cougar Nation, happy Valentine's Day. I got some cards for you guys to get you right this holiday, starting with this. Can't block my love for you. Okay, now we're getting punnies from Kaylee Gall. Jennifer's always a classic. Forget about it. The one for me. Yeah, we got a better. We got it.
Ah, those are still so good. Thanks for being my Valentine here on BYUSN right now. I will see you guys next time. Peace out.